I think it's a huge honor to be part of this game. It's like I actually represent electric guitar to a legion of kids that are into this game, which has got to be the most popular game out right now. And I've been asked to put my brand on it, which is very, very cool. The first time I ever played Guitar Hero, I'd never seen it, but I'd heard about it, and I heard about all these people who were like raving lunatics with this thing and having parties and the whole nine. So I started playing it and got hooked on it from that point. And then I get this phone call about being involved with the new Guitar Hero game. I was told how enthusiastic I would be to get involved, and they seemed the same, and that's basically how it went from there. Guitar Hero is harder as a guitar player than if I'd never touched a guitar and all I knew I had to do was just touch these different colors on the neck. I've gotten pretty good at it so far. My motion capture experience, you know, there's a dozen people and suits to put on and little balls all over the place. Pretty much the goofiest suit that I can recall wearing. It's weird that I to do it without interacting with the band and stuff. I'll be interested to see what it looks like when it's done. I know it's going to be very cool, so the last few hours of walking around and doing all these poses and stuff with this little suit on will probably all be worth it.
I would love to smash the guitar.
Oh, that was fun. That was fun I had all day.